We are here with Nick Huber, chief coach of the Norwegian Nordic Combined Team. Congratulations to yesterday's victory of Magnus Krogh. Can you describe this athlete?
Oh, thank you first for the congratulation about Magnus Krogh. It was amazing to see a young athlete. Also, he was so tough in the race. And the victory, for sure, it was not a plan, but we know Magnus is a strong guy. He's a good person, and he's a winning type also. When he get the chance, yesterday he used his chance, and for us it was amazing, and Magnus was doing a good job, but you will see for the future. It's quite interesting to see this, what's going on with him, but he's tough, he's clever, he's stable. People surprise us, and he's my rookie of this year.
So it's not your only strong athlete, because there's another Magnus, there is Mikko. So how strong is this Norwegian team this season?
Right now we have three possibilities to fight for the podiums, for sure. Magnus 1, Magnus 2, whatever, who is Magnus 1, Magnus 2, and also Mikko. But our team is working good. We have a really high team spirit inside, and we go forward. We will fight, and Norway is much better than the last year, and 100% we go forward. That is just a start, but you will see we are strong.